Dan, Mesa police say they are now looking for a suspect who shot a man to death near Stapley Drive and Brown Road earlier today. Officers tell us they were called out to this scene. They found a man shot in a car. They rushed him to the hospital. He was later pronounced dead. If you have any information about this case, you're asked to call Mesa police.